The finish of the White Sox 2022 season could also mark the end of the nine-year run of number 79. That's because Jose Abreu's three-year contract he signed before the 2020 season expires when they finish up the game against the Twins at Guaranteed Rate Field on Wednesday. Now, Abreu nor the White Sox front office knows if the three-time All-Star and 2020 MVP will be back in a White Sox uniform for the 2023 season. But one thing is for sure. There is admiration from the front office toward Abreu, and Jose thanks the fans for all their support over what's basically been the last decade.
Gracias siempre por haberme soportado.
I want to thank them for all the support, for always having my back. And, you know, these were special 9 years, and I hope that it can get more. But until now, it's been very special, and I'm going to be forever grateful for them.
He's been exemplary in terms of what you want a White Sox player to be for 10 years now. It's not 9 years in a White Sox uniform. No matter what the future holds for him here or elsewhere, I don't think you're ever going to hear anyone with this organization say a bad word about Jose. Nothing but admiration and respect for the professionalism and the way he's carried himself both on the field and off. How it fits going forward, that remains to be seen come this offseason.
Indeed it will. Now, Abreu is not in the lineup for the White Sox against the Twins at Guaranteed Rate Field, but probably will have an opportunity to pinch hit, so at least the fans can give him one last ovation before the end of the 2022 season, and perhaps his tenure with the White Sox itself. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.